Okay guys, Fix It Friday, and with tricep dips coming back into the program for the next 12 weeks, just thought I'd have a little recap for you on the main movement and the regression as well, okay? So, really good exercise for developing upper body strength, especially through your shoulder girdle, triceps, and your chest, okay? So, it's what we do value here for fitness. So, when we are going on to the dip, just make sure that when we're doing the movement, we're not rolling our shoulders too far forward, okay? It's going to put a lot of tension through the front of the delts, all right? So we've got to make sure shoulders are back and we're not slumping, all right? So, I'm going to jump into position. Hands are relatively close to the body, okay? I'm going to jump in, or you can use a box. Okay, squeeze the bum, shoulders back, and we're gonna lower down, target the triceps, 90 degrees, and back up, okay? So that is your tricep dip, very simply. To make this slightly easier, as a regression, all we're gonna do is bring in a resistance band, all right? So what you're gonna do is pop your foot or your knee in the band, okay? And perform the dip exactly as you would normally, okay? So jump up into position, okay, squeeze the bum, quads, abs, shoulders back, elbows go back, shoulders aren't rolling forward, 90 degrees, and back up, okay? With depth, go to where you're comfortable, okay? Don't force the shoulder mobility, and if you have got full range shoulder mobility, you can go to 90 degrees or just beyond, okay? So you are going to be fully loading the muscles. So that's this week's Fix It Friday. Look forward to tricep dips over the next 12 weeks, and I'll see you next week.